place.
Called to be the light, and the church should stop struggling to be exactly like the world, especially those of us who have been called into business. We should always remember we are called to be light. We are called to be different. We should stop adopting the standards of the world and justifying the standards of the world. Let us remain what God has called us to be.
Okay, then.